Divide 243 by 4. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 243 and 4 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 2 and here 4. 2 is smaller than 4, so we should take two numbers 24. When do we get 24 in 4 table? 4, 6, 24. Now you should subtract. 24 minus 24, 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 3 down. After this step, the mistake happens, and the mistake is this. Here we have 3 and here 4. 3 is smaller than 4. So what many do is they directly put a dot and take 0, which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down. And in the same step, you want to put a dot and take 0, which is wrong. I repeat, bringing the number down and also put a dot and take 0. Bring the number down and put a dot and take 0. Both at the same step, you are not supposed to do. Instead, what you should think of doing is what number should we write here? If I write 1 here, I will get 4. But 4 is larger than 3. So what we should do is we should take 0. So 4 into 0, 0. Now you should subtract 3 minus 0, 3. Over here, we did not bring any number down, and 3 is smaller than 4. So now you can put a dot and take 0. So 30. A number close to 30 in 4 table is 4 sevens, 28. Now you should subtract 30 minus 28, 2. We already have decimals, so directly take 0. When do we get 20 in 4 table? 4 5s 20. Now you subtract, you get 0. So this is our remainder and this is our quotient. Did you understand where the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.